Navajo Indians. Ooh. And well, this story starts off with a young Navajo brave. He was about the size of Tyler here, and he was one of the cool kids, kind of like Tyler, and he was walking along, you know, hanging out, and his best friend came running up to him, and he was like, "Cocobelly, did you hear the story of the elk?" Cocobelly's like, "Oh, what elk? What elk?" Stop. He's like, "My grandpa just got to telling everybody in the tribe about this elk that lives in the forest, so deep in the Black Forest that nobody's ever seen this elk." So there's an elk in the forest that nobody's ever seen. So what, Jesus? There's a lot of elk in the forest that nobody's ever seen. Who cares? No, Cocobelly, you don't understand. My grandpa says the first person to see